Good morning, everyone. Welcome to another day of Run With Joe. I'm combining yesterday and today into one vlog because yesterday all I had was just a run and then I had to go to work. If I would have uploaded it, it would have only been like a couple of minutes long. Hey, everyone. Welcome to another Run With Joe vlog. Today, long run. I promise, long run. At least 10 miles. I just woke up. I got a lot of good sleep today. Now, forewarning. Today is going to be a short vlog. It will. I have to leave for work at 1:30 and it's already like 9 a.m. Today's gonna be a long run, nice and slow. Hopefully like 10 minutes a mile. I want a long run, that's all I want. And we're gonna see how it goes. I'm gonna do my normal loop maybe twice, or I'm gonna do that super long route that I did like on the third, where I ran 13 miles, but didn't vlog any of it. Right here is the results from that run. I think I did pretty good. My watch is at 100%, my phone's at 100%. I'm gonna be listening to some easy listening music, not anything that would like, you know, hype me up and get me going, and hopefully that is going to just make me continue to go for longer rather than faster. So, let's get the day started and let's go for a run. I'll see you out there. All right, I'm 6.5 miles in, feeling really good. I found this golf course right back here and there's a trail that I'm gonna follow. But I wanted to show you this. 6.5 miles in, this thing is a godsend. Oh, ice cold water, ice cold. 6.5 miles in, I'm feeling great. Hello, let's see just how far I can go today. Let's get back to it. Miles in, feeling good, but I wanted to show you something first. I found a four-leaf clover. This is not the one that I had. Okay, there's the one that I saw right here. I used to find these when I was a kid running all of the time. Must be a good sign. Another 5K to go, and then I'm done. miles in 1 hour and 57 minutes. It's an average of an 8:46. Right here is all the info for that run. Whew. This is how I feel. I am exhausted. Extremely dry mouth today. Extremely dry mouth. I need to go stretch soon. So thirsty. Oh my gosh. Good run though. I'm not very tired, I'm just sore. That's not good. A glass of water. Okay. I can already tell I'm gonna be hurting. Fish oil. Men's one a day. And now lots of water. It was a long run. It was good. It was a good run. I'm glad I did it. I'm very sore. So sore right now. Oh, my feet really, really hurt. Oh boy, do I feel better now. Oh man, showered, stretched. It is 1:20 right now, and I leave for work in about like 10-15 minutes. I'm feeling better. If you have been enjoying this series, make sure to leave a like. Look at the description. You can find my Twitter, you can find my Instagram. Share this with all your friends. I want everyone to get in on this and everyone to get active and everyone to get running. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna go ice my legs or have some icy hot on my, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Later. Today is gonna be an interesting day. I'm not gonna run today. I'm actually going and getting a massage, and it's a deep tissue sports massage, which is perfect because I'm still super sore. Marianne's gonna get a Swedish massage, and we're gonna leave in about 5 minutes, so very excited. So if you are joining me on this whole series, today is an off day, so that's awesome. Off days are always fun because you get to relax. If you're enjoying the series, leave a like, share with your friends, subscribe if you're new, and come back tomorrow for another vlog. But let's get this one started, and let's go get our massages. Woo! All right, in the car on the way to the spa right now. It's about a 25-minute drive. Since I'm a long-distance runner, I want him to work on my legs and my lower, like, back. Everything else is fine. Right now, my legs hurt, and so do my lower back. We will check back in after the massage. See how I feel. My anticipation is
probably
that
worse than
yeah,
better.
Yeah. My anticipation is he's going to hurt me. I don't really do well with massages. Look at the Cubs logo on the back of the truck.
Good to go.
Go Cubs, go! Here's the part where I get the massage. I'm ready. This is the room. Let's go. I feel incredible right now. This dude worked out my legs like crazy. Just got finished with the massage. My massage therapist was named Greg. And Greg just worked out my legs like you cannot imagine, but I feel absolutely wonderful. May have to go there again. Mary, what was yours like?
My massage therapist was named Pamela, and she was like this little lady with really strong arms.
The bed was heated. The oil was...
They use coconut oil.
Oh.
That's what they use.
Coconut oil.
I think it's just like a basic kind of...
That will be happening again.
That was so nice.
All right. Next thing for the agenda.
Lunch.
Let's go find something to eat.
Okay.
Back home after lunch, packing up for the day trip. I realize after packing this cooler how healthy we are. I want to showcase what's in here. Some Pringles, M&M's, some popcorn, Twizzlers, veggie chips, some pistachios, 2 bags of Gardettos, Uncrustables, some sweet tea. Yeah. Not exactly the healthiest thing, but that's not what we're going for, so. Oh, water, look, see? Water right there. Healthy. Right, Celtic? Are you concerned? He's concerned. All right, I think we're about ready to go.